Welcome back to Handmade Home. I'm Hester and today I'm going to show you how you can turn some leftover tiles into a really easy to make planter. I used these tiles to tile my fireplace and had quite a lot of leftover and I kept thinking there must be a project I could use them in. And then I came up with this planter and it's so super easy to make. Have a look at how I got on. The tiles I used are 10 by 10 centimeters. Just make sure your 5 tiles that you have are the same size, and the ones I used all have different patterns as well. And I'm using Gorilla Glue, and Gorilla Glue is water activated, so I put a teeny bit of water on the side of one of my tiles, then apply the glue. And then you simply stick the other tile on top. The first two are a bit tricky to do, but you use plenty of tape to make sure your tile stays in place. Then it's time for the other tile. I just put mine down on the table. It's a bit easier to move it around then. Just apply a bit of water and a bit of glue again and stick the other tile on and use plenty of tape to keep it all together. The last one is a bit easier. Just apply glue on the sides. As you can see, I'm using my little water cup to stabilize the tiles, and then use again tape to keep everything together. The cube you have now is going to be slightly bigger than the last tile you got left. So for the bottom, you're just going to put glue on two of the sides and you stick your tile on top. You're going to have a teeny bit of a gap on the sides, but later on you can just fill it up with a bit of filler. And then once again, put on tape to keep everything in place. You're now going to let this dry for about a day. It's 24 hours and a big rainstorm later, as you can see on my bed table. It's time to take the tape off. And while the glue is drying, I filled the two gaps with a bit of polyfiller. And now my planter is ready to be planted. Small tiles are perfect for a succulent planter or for a small flower. Use a bigger tile for a bigger planter, or even use like big paving stones you have outside, like the concrete ones, for a big planter for your garden. Just drill some holes in the bottom first, because when you use a planter outside you do need a drainage hole. And make sure you use a glue that's strong enough to keep the concrete tiles together, because they're quite heavy. If you enjoyed this video, have a look on my website. Hester's HandmadeHome.com is full of craft ideas for your home. And I'll be back next week with a new video. See you then!